It's time to do this. I'm physically shaking. Kind of scared, but I gotta do it at this point. I told y'all I would. I made such a big deal about it over Snapchat. There's only one thing left to do, and that's eat it. It's hot. I'm so long ago without milk. Swallowing, it hurts. And it's burning in the back of my throat. Wow. I've heard it peaks at 6 minutes. This is devil stupid, don't do this. Wow. It keeps increasing. The back of my tongue physically feels on fire. I'm starting to sweat. Wow. Don't do this. The curiosity is not worth it, guys. I'm telling y'all. By far the worst thing I've ever done. I'm gonna puke. I feel like my throat's like closing up or something. Milk. Oh gosh. The milk. milk only helps for like 3 seconds, and it's right back to where it was, if not worse. Yeah, it's not declining at all. Breathing makes it worse. Any kind of air, just, oh. I feel like it's going down, but it's not. It's never going to go away. I can't emphasize how much this is not worth it. How do people do this stuff? The ones I bought were supposed to be for cooking. I don't know who is crazy enough to eat these things in regular food. It's finally starting to calm down a little bit. Never again will I eat one of these. Never. The roof of my mouth is on fire. I tried not to chew it too much, just almost straight swallow it. Didn't work. Wipe the seed off my tongue. It wasn't as bad as I was expecting, but never again. The burning's moved from my tongue over from my mouth and just the back of my throat. It's never gonna go away. Air just makes it activate all over again. it heats up the milk in my mouth. That's a little disgusting. Minutes in, and it's still hot. Six minutes is like definitely the peak. Fast enough. Come on. Alright, gosh. I'm gonna end it here. It's manageable now, I think. Once again, if you're curious, I promise it's not worth curiosity. Take my word for it, it's hot. Know me, I'll be back and doing a ghost pepper. You see how bad it is, but. Don't hold me to that, please. Yeah, I'm gonna not go through this again, but. I hope y'all got a little bit of enjoyment out of this. I know I didn't. But, for those of you who have stuck around for the whole almost 15 minutes, thank you. I hope to never make another video like this again. I'll keep up with the bass stuff. Playing bass in front of a camera is way more fun than eating pepper. That's it.